Earthworks has been helping supply soil amendments to golf course and sports field construction projects since the early 1990s. It started when superintendents were being pushed to use the straight sand California construction method, and they asked us if there was a way to dirty this mix up. So we went to work by asking the question, what does a soil have that a soilless medium doesn't have? We knew that a soil had a strong holding capacity, or CEC, an organic matrix, and a mineral matrix. So we formulated Renovate Plus, a product that is 50% Ecolite, a zeolite mineral, which has the highest CEC of all physical amendments. Ecolite also has a strong holding capacity for potassium, which helps in sodic soils, and an ability to hold nitrogen in the root zone. For an organic matrix, we added long, medium, and short chain carbons, things like humic acids, compost, and meal products, to assure a steady and lasting feeding of microbes through the grow-in and beyond, which helps to reduce the need for nitrogen and, most importantly, reduces the buildup of thatch. Lastly, we added rock minerals like rock phosphates, green sand, and potassium silica, and sulpomag, all designed to slowly feed the plant with macro and micronutrients. Renovate Plus and often additional Ecolite are worked into the sand mix, usually over the top as deep as 6 to 8 inches, using a rototiller, reverse tiller, or a box rake. They can be mixed in at the blending site as well. Myco Replenish is used at rates of 10 to 25 pounds per 1,000 square feet, worked into the top few inches of the surface at time of seeding, sodding, or sprigging. The mycorrhizae assures fast and deep rooting, and these fungal spores are very effective at finding water, trace elements, and especially phosphorus. The Earthworks construction program has been used effectively in hundreds of sites across the world. Clients tell us that it saves them 5 years of work in only a month. Often, it has replaced peat moss amendments, saving money and providing a powerful return on its investment for years to come.